Good morning, children. Welcome to your maths class. Today I am going to introduce to you a new topic, that is add by expanding the numbers. You already know what is expanding. Suppose 43 is the number, so what is the expansion? 40 plus 3. Now my sum is 47 plus 22, and here I will start the addition by expanding. So what is the expansion of 47? 40 plus 7, 22, 20 plus 2. So let's add. First, I will put a plus sign. Now, 7 plus 2, 9, 0, 4 plus 2, 6. And over here, 7 plus 2, 9, and here, 6. So you can see, children, here my arrow is going this side, because from 47, I move here, 22, I move here. But from here, 60 plus 9 should give me 69. Now, let's take example 89 plus 11. Now the expansion 80 plus 9 and 10 plus 1. Again, a plus sign. Now 9 plus 1 is 10. Yes. Now here the change is that 10, both the digits I will write here. I am not going to carry it. 0 and here 9. Now this, children, will be a normal addition. 9 plus 1, 10. Yes. 0, carry over 1, and here it gives you 10. Again, my 1 will be below the plus sign. So the difference is, children, when you are doing the expanding addition, if you get two digits, right side of the plus sign, my both the digits will come here. But in the normal addition, I will do normal carry. Now remember, my carry number will be a very small number. So now, children, quickly complete exercise 2.2, question A, 1, 2, 3, 4 in your maths rough copy. Thank you. Bye-bye.